The deadly and dangerous flu season is hitting the people who take care of us when we get sick.
Doctors and nurses are on the front line, of course, of the epidemic. Our Lauren Zakaluk shows us how one hospital holds it together as their caregivers catch the flu.
We pass these out to patients if they're coughing.
When it comes to treating the flu epidemic, it is all hands on deck at medical centers across North Texas. But what happens when those on the proverbial deck get sick too?
It is very scary this year. It's very scary.
Registered nurse Amy Shirley says she and her coworkers are doing anything and everything they can not to get the flu, but some have still gotten sick. At All Saints Medical Center in Fort Worth, where she works, they don't keep formal count of their internal flu cases.
But anecdotally, a lot?
Yeah, anecdotally, the numbers have been pretty high.
Chief Nursing Officer Val Gokenbach.
Been paid a lot of overtime. We've had a lot of people come in extra shifts. We've had a lot of people stay extra over for a few hours so that they can cover for that. And that's been significant through this winter.
It's a challenge, right? It's a challenge to keep your employees healthy when they're around the flu all the time.
It is. It really is.
At MedStar, paramedics are responding to around 18 flu-related cases per day.
In fact, the minute MedStar crews find out they're headed to a flu-related call, these go on, both the paramedics and the patients.
Supervisor Marshall Sharp says they disinfect the ambulances after every flu case, so neither patients nor employees carry it on. All Saints, there are hand sanitizing stations and face masks everywhere, and they're ensuring employees stay home if they're sick.
So it's a big issue to protect our staff, because if they're not here, we can't take care of our patients.
And with flu cases quadrupling at this hospital since November, healthy staff members are what they truly need. Lauren Zakaluk, Channel 8 News.